sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Our thoughts move too slowly. Some people remember their dreams while others have little or no recognition. Dreams help you work out issues. Huff emotions can distort memory. We often do not remember dreams because we do not wish to deal with the issues addressed. Most people remember what I call wake-up dreams. As your consciousness returns to the physical mind, it slows down to a frequency where it becomes aware of something that is occurring on the other side that it wishes to remember. You wake up and you remember, if only for a few minutes, as your consciousness slowly returns to physical frequency. It is then you must record your dream information before the events are lost in time. Recording your dreams can be done in a journal where you date everything or some sort of an electronic device which includes your phone. Record information as soon as you wake up, because the more your consciousness focuses in physical reality, the faster you forget. Interpretation of dreams often vary. One must know about the dreamer and what is going on around them if this is a personal dream. If it is a universal dream, it may be more easily understood. For example, a friend of mine dreamed about the Twin Towers in Manhattan being engulfed in water and collapsing. He dreamed this over and over again but did not understand its full meaning until the events of 9/11 occurred several weeks later. He is a fireman who lost many friends and co-workers on 9/11. Some dreams are exact in content while others are metaphoric. Most dreams have symbols. Your mind can only process the events in the dream based on symbols it understands. If you experience a dream that is not within the vocabulary of your mind, you will not be able to process and remember it. The physical mind has to be able to make sense of a dream for you to remember it. It's like a young child being taught calculus. It has no way of understanding, and therefore processing or interpreting what it is being shown, so it forgets what it sees. In dream time, you generally receive messages in symbols or archetypes whose meaning you may or may not understand until later. This is not unlike messages received in meditations or other states of altered consciousness. Here is an example. You dream about keys. Keys open locks, doorways. Something new will be shown. You must then look at the number of keys given, the metal of which they were made, and anything else given in your dream related to these keys, such as who gave them to you. Death in a dream does not necessarily mean a physical death in as much as a transformation, old giving way to something new and better. A dream dictionary is often helpful in deciphering symbols as well as searching the internet for the symbolic meaning of that which has been shown to you. You can ask for guidance before you go to sleep, and perhaps a message will be given that you remember. Who is giving the message? Usually it's another aspect of your soul experiencing, someone who has crossed over, or what is referred to as spirit guides for higher guidance. Sometimes I am shown events in a dream that I remember and help me focus. Other times, I don't remember the dream when I wake up, but I know I have processed the information and know what the solution is. I often wake up with feelings of closure about issues. My soul has made the decision that is best for me in third dimension, and it will manifest.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.